Technically, I came second in The Apprentice, so it's nice to actually win. Nice to win something.
So, what kept you going tonight? How did you know that the cards were on your side?
Well, my strategy was really because obviously you're playing with quite a few people who haven't really played that much before. If you play quite tight, then ultimately you know that people will be quite reckless with their cards, and in the end, you'll end up with some chips and you'll do all right. All great gamesmanship, really.
Okay. Nice. That works.
That's not bad.